Hey, good morning folks. In this video I'm going to show you what my day looks like when I wake up in a rest area. So the two places where the truck drivers sleep for the most part is usually truck stop, rest areas, and then of course exit ramps, your delivery warehouse, whatnot. So today, if you're in a rest area, we're going to get out, do our 15-minute workout. So I just did my put on my PTI on my logbook, do a little bit of PTI. I'm not gonna show you guys that, but I'm gonna show you what my day looks like in terms of the exercises that I'll be doing. So let's go ahead and show you guys. So we're gonna always grab yourself gloves because it's always dirty. And not to mention how beautiful rest areas are. Look at it. All right, so today we're just gonna do our 15-minute workout in the morning. Right now it's 9 a.m. in Ohio. So let's go ahead, do jumping ropes, handstand, and push-ups, guys.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Just let me work, man. Just let me work. Till I finish. This industry ain't nothing but a box, but I ain't gonna climb in it. You put me inside a room full of rappers, come back in 5 minutes, I'ma be the only one still alive with a note on my chest saying that I did it. You do it for fame, we're way different. Y'all looking weak, we ain't cooking in the same kitchen. Everybody got a shirt with a stain in it. Some of us will never wear it out though. Let me get it. I guess I don't understand, this wasn't part of my plan. Some of these people are thinking cause they heard the name, time for these Hollywood people. I'd rather give time to my fans. You'd rather chill with these women that like you for money, but I'd rather chill with my fam. Yeah, I'm out here grinding, I'm out here grinding. Yeah, I see the mic, but you looking like a pilot. What's the point of the plane if you don't know how to fly it? Yeah, I'm out here grinding. Okay.
None of y'all, I'm not like one of y'all. I'm from the jungle, I run with the son of God. Yeah, what is you running for? They should be running from me. Most of my family, we don't even speak. I'm getting married in 22 weeks and they still haven't said how I wanted to meet. Huh? I'm not the type to complain. If we don't get it, we try it again. And I'll die for the gang. Misfit my blood, they don't like us. And we question their mom like,
Why did you allow your kid to like bad music?
Promise I'll do it. I'm trying to give you my everything. I don't care what they are doing, I'm trying to do what they couldn't do. Laugh at the rappers you look up to. Don't waste time with the centerfolds. I'm alive, it's a miracle. Freestyle, this is middle school. I will battle the principal. We're all black like a funeral. I'm doing me, I don't live for you.
Alright folks, so that's basically my 15-minute workout that I sometimes do later on in the day. I'm gonna have plenty of time. I might do another workout, full body workout, but for now, the days that I don't have the time where I have to like drive my full shift, I just get out, do 15 minutes of exercise. It's not even every day, right? And that helps me stay in shape. And I'm gonna show you guys the breakfast that I'm gonna have. It's very simple. We're gonna wash some blueberries and add it in a yogurt, and that's gonna be our breakfast until we get to the next gas station where we can have coffee, eggs, whatever, the typical breakfast that you would normally have. So let's get prepare the breakfast, have that, and start rolling. Alright folks, so this is gonna be a quick breakfast. This is my regular, what is it, Stonyfield organic yogurt. It's one of my favorite brands. It's plain. Okay. And by the way, it's not a non-fed, it's whole yogurt. I just, the taste of a non-fed yogurt, I think you just get tired really fast. So anyways, we've got the yogurt. As you can see, I've got about 30% of the cup left. So what we're gonna do is, I washed a bunch of blueberries, so we're gonna dump the blueberries, and this is gonna be our breakfast. Or maybe not a breakfast, just call it pre-breakfast until we get to the truck stop, which is like 2 hours away. And the beauty of having a breakfast like this is that it is just so easy for your body to digest and absorb the nutrients from yogurt, blueberries, because these are easy foods to digest, and you're not putting a lot of pressure in your body right in the morning in your digestive system. And you get plenty of sugar from blueberries, so that's gonna kind of kick in and work as a caffeine. Not exactly as caffeine, but the sugar is just gonna help you to, you know, kick in that energy in the morning that you need. So anyways folks, thanks for watching. If you have any questions regarding exercises, where you sleep as a truck driver, or the types of food that I normally eat to keep myself in shape, leave it down in the comment. And thanks for watching, and please consider subscribing. And folks, until next time.